Get a curve, get a path, edit the path to whatever you want, get a mesh and shape it to whatever you like, shape it into a cableway tram. Make sure to parent everything to the top block, parent block to curve. Now do animate path, follow curve, and set to X, and it should follow the path, simple animation.